wouldn't recommend buying it.
7423 Pacheco Road, Grayling, California.
Yeah, I did that.
We bought this house.
Yeah, no hookups. Exactly. There's the hookups. There you go. Get your old stuff.
Yeah.
You know. But in a situation like that, I would definitely recommend they have to have renter's insurance. So when they when their stuff breaks and it floods the house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Swiss condition. Скрыли. Ванна в таком состоянии. Would like to replace everything. Bathroom, toilet, sink, everything. And here we decided to put tile on the floor. Yes. Bathroom. It's actually for bathroom. For bedroom. Sorry. Closet. Open closet. No doors. No mirrors. Nothing. A good, nice view. It's a school. Very close to school. Very nice. We'd like to replace these windows as well. So not double.
Replace
this one, these doors.
But it doesn't mean that we have to take out the whole wall. Yeah. We could put a beam here, one there, you know, still have a nice open space. And since we're keeping, you know, the countertop there, to have a beam right there, it's not gonna, you know, it's still gonna feel huge.
Some room here.
Yeah.
Second bedroom.
It's still going to feel huge.
Replace cabinets, floor, fix ceiling. We have to put stove, refrigerator. We have to change dishwasher machine as well. Okay, here we have to paint it third, isn't it? No, right, third and fourth bedrooms. So we just start working. This мы начали только наш проект по ремонту, то есть переделывание дома, ремонт дома. Это займет, наверное, неделю или две, может чуть больше. И позже посмотрим, что из этого получится. Этот объект в Калифорнии. Мы его купили за 108 тысяч. We bought this house for 108,000. With closing cost, everything that was 110. Or maybe less. I was a realtor, an investor for this project. That's why they didn't charge me buyer premium. So, this house cost 110,000 and rent around 1,200 or 1,500. So rent 1,200 minimum. And tenants pay for utilities, trash, everything. I think it's a good move. Return investment more than 10%.
Mm-hmm. But not
so
too shabby.
Different projects like this. If you're interested, let me know. Website is www.myhomesus.com. And phone number is 424-777-3540. 424-777-3540.
So lots of bedrooms.
Four bedrooms or maybe more. Yeah, plus a bedroom.
Three bedrooms.
Sacramento?
Ah, Sacramento, no. I put here in Brady. Three bedrooms, three bathrooms.
No, no. that one.
Ah, in Rising, 7?
Yeah, what we got in 7?
Three.
Only three? Okay,
yes.
Yeah, but it is 1800 square foot, or it's
nice.
Three bathrooms.
Three bath. Wow.
Three bedroom, three bathroom.
Holy cow.
Let's see outside neighborhood. It's very good, quiet. Shopping plaza there and so on this side. And this house outside looks like this. Let's see. Not bad. I think it's a good project. Return more than 10%. That's why if you'd like to invest or would like to buy for yourself, let us know. We buy houses on auctions, below market price, with good return. 10%, 15%. Anyway, more than 10%. То есть мы покупаем объект на аукционах ниже market price, рыночной цены, чтобы возвратные инвестиции были не ниже, чем 10%. Так что обращайтесь, подберем варианты, подбор вариантов, инвестиционных проектов. Все это бесплатно. Когда вы инвестируете, мы открываем LLC, то есть Limited Liability Company. Инвестируем на законных основаниях. Никаких мошенничеств, ничего быть не может. Я сама инвестирую, открыв LLC. Открыть LLC в Америке очень быстро, это буквально пару дней. Все онлайн, никуда ездить не надо. Отправили документы в Сакраменто, и потом я получила LLC. Начинайте инвестировать, обращайтесь за помощью. Еще раз веб-сайт www.myhomes.us.com. Всем спасибо. Bye.